question answer of the chapter combustion and flame. Question 1. List condition under which combustion can take place. Answer: combustion can take place in the presence of a combustible substance, oxygen, that is the supporter of the combustion, attainment of ignition temperature of the substance. Second, fill in the blanks. Burning of wood and coal causes dash of air pollution. A liquid fuel used in homes is LPG. Fuel must be heated to its dash before it starts burning. Ignition temperature. D. Fire produced by oil cannot be controlled by water. Question 3. Explain how the use of CNG in automobiles has reduced pollution in our cities. Answer: CNG reduced pollution in our cities as it is a quality fuel and has some benefits. It gives out less carbon dioxide, less than petrol and diesel. Carbon monoxide gas, sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide, which is beneficial as they play crucial role in global warming and acid rain. It leaves behind no residues after its combustion. Compare LPG and wood as fuels. LPG, it does not cause pollution on combustion. Wood, it pollutes air in its combustion. LPG, no smoke is produced. Wood, it produces smoke. LPG, it is a liquid fuel. LPG, it is a liquid fuel. Wood, it is a solid fuel. Question: water is not used to control fires involving electric equipment. Why water is not used? Because of electric current. Since water is a good conductor of electricity, it may result in electric shocks to the person trying to extinguish fire. LPG is better domestic fuel than wood. Why? LPG better domestic fuel than wood because it does not produce gases nor does it leave any residues behind. Moreover, it has more calorific value than wood. See, paper by itself catches fire easily, whereas a piece of paper wrapped around an aluminium pipe doesn't. Answer: as its ignition temperature is low, the paper is by itself catches fire easily, but a piece of paper wrapped around an aluminium pipe does not catch fire easily, as the heat being given gets absorbed by the aluminium pipe and the piece of paper does not get its ignition temperature. Make a label diagram of a candle flame. Answer: here we have given a candle frame diagram. Name the unit in which the caloric value of a fuel is expressed. Answer: the unit in which the calorific value of a fuel is expressed is kilojoules per kilogram, kj per kg. Question 8. Explain how CO2 is able to control fires. As CO2 is heavier than oxygen, it works a blanket around fire. Because of which the supply of air is stopped, man over, it brings down the temperature of the burning substance. In these ways, it plays a significant role in the controlling fire. It is difficult to burn a heap of green leaves, but dry leaves catches fire easily. Explain how it possible to that the dry leaves, the main item is the leaf, is catches fire easily while the green not. Answer: the green leaves hold some amount of water, so its ignition temperature gets increased and it does not burn easily. On the other hand, dry leaves are waterless, so they catch fire easily. having low ignition temperature. Which zone of a flame does a goldsmith use for melting gold and silver and why? Which zone of flame is used by a goldsmith? A goldsmith uses the outermost zone of a flame, which is not luminous, to melt gold and silver, as it is the hottest zone of the flame. Can the process of rusting be called combustion? Discuss. The process of rusting emits heat during the formation of its oxide, so we call the process of rusting as slow combustion. Abida and Ramesh were doing an experiment in which water was to be heated in the beaker. Abida kept the beaker near the in the yellow part of the candle flame. Ramesh kept the beaker in the outermost part of the flame. Whose water will get heated in a short time? Answer: the water which was put by Ramesh will get heated in a shorter time because he had put it near the hottest zone of the flame. Which is the hottest zone of the flame? The outermost part of the flame is the hottest zone of the flame. In next video, we will read the chapter and do the question answer of chapter 7, science class 8, conservation of plants and animals. If you still not subscribe our channel, please like, share and subscribe our channel.